So I'm just going to tidy up the back of his fetlocks. During the winter time, I like to keep these a little bit long because that helps channel the water away from the back of their heels. But now that it's warmer weather, I just kind of want to make them not look as scruffy. So I'm just lightly getting rid of the extra. And then you can also come point your clippers down, not pressing all the way, for a finished look. And there you go.